You can decide what the crack means to you. It's a personal choice. I'm doing backup singing. You know, oh, Chad, Matt, we're doing backup singing. And then hold on, we're gonna make you stand here awkwardly for a second because I think there's another mic. Matt, you take this.
Why do I have this microphone right now?
You're gonna entertain people.
I'm gonna entertain people.
Go Sox, everyone will love you.
Yeah!
There's a football,
baseball game.
Say
Yankees suck.
The Marlins, yeah!
Just say Yankees suck.
Yankees suck.
Yeah!
Boston's good? Yeah! Trying to do whatever I can right now. I guess we're trying to find some more microphones. And,
apparently Matt is a musketeer.
Yeah.
South of
nowhere. Oh, Lord, he is a musketeer. You're a musketeer, eh?
That's fantastic.
Apparently I am a musketeer. John Lindbergh, ladies and gentlemen.
What happened? Who stole Alona? That's what I want to know. I know that somebody had their autographed picture of Alona stolen. We've actually had Alona stolen. That's going to be harder to replace.
The same person.
All right, here we go. You know what?
Should be out soon.
They're all musketeers, and I just bought those off eBay from the girl, and she should be giving them to me here.
Okay, so here we go. Yeah, all right. So, no pressure, guys. All right, what's your... Well, hold on, let's meet the team. Your name, sir?
Peter.
Peter! Peter! And you are?
Aaron!
Aaron! Feverishly working with Peter. All right, are we ready to start? Let's do it. Here we go. Kicking it off, ladies and gentlemen. A little love shack.
Just a little. Not a lot of love shack, just a little.
Just a little.
It's more of a love casino.
In front of the crack, please.
If you see a painted sign.
Love,
Shaq Bar. I'm making money.
We're bringing it down there.
How much did it go?
Bang. You ready? You know bang, Jeff.